Namaste. How are you, Manu?
I'm fine, thank you.
Hi, good afternoon. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Okay. Hey, yeah, I'm fine. Thank you. How are you?
How are you, man?
I'm fine, thank you. Hey, Vinay, how are you?
Hey, I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you? I'm fine, thank you. And again, how are you? I'm fine, thank you. Too fed up with this, right? Whenever we need to ask about the well-being of a person, we are more likely to ask, how are you? And when we ask this question, we always reply, I'm fine, thank you. If you want to make a difference, you're at the right place, because I'm here with a brand new How Are You series from English Partner. Let's make a difference together. Welcome to yet another and a special episode of our How Are You series from English Partner, and this is Tressa, your English Partner. In the previous videos, we have been discussing about various replies that we can give for how are you questions. We have discussed about positive responses and neutral responses. However, this is going to be a very special and a short episode for you learners. There are certain situations in your life when you feel pathetically low, and presence of certain people will enhance your mood and make you feel okay. And when these people ask you, how are you? Is it okay to say that I'm okay or I'm feeling better? Not at all, right? Why don't you let them know that they matter a lot to you? They are part of your life. If you want to communicate something like that, here are a few phrases that you can use in such a situation. Let's start. So the first one is, better now that I'm talking to you. So here basically you are trying to convey that you have been holding up a lot of emotions without sharing to people around you, and this person, just by talking to this person, you are, you know, happy and you are okay. So you can say that, better now that I'm talking to you. And the second one is, better now that you are with me. So here you are basically telling this person their presence itself matters a lot. You are not saying that talking is helping, it's just that their presence itself is enhancing your mood. So you can just say that, better now that you are with me. How beautiful it is. So it's always better to make others understand that their presence matters a lot to us. So next time when someone special asks you, how are you? Just use these phrases and make them feel special, just the way they make you feel special. I'll be back with another episode of this series. Until then, bye-bye from Tressa.